I just feel like this is it. It's really like romantic and just
think
light.
About the dancing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the back is beautiful.
The back is beautiful.
Isn't the back beautiful?
Yes.
So, oh, yes, Dianne, that is amazing.
Oh my God, oh my God, we're going to see it.
Are you crazy?
She's going to go.
Pretty, right?
I love this. I love the sparkles on it. This is gorgeous.
Love this.
Yeah, no, this is so pretty. It's perfect. I came all the way up to New York City to try on a Hayley Paige dress.
Let's
show the entourage. Yeah.
Let's show them.
Okay, here we go. I've always loved the pepper gown, but I'm standing in this first Hayley Paige gown, and I do love the vibe that it gives off. Hey, am I a princess?
You, honey. I don't need the crowd to know that, baby.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, here she comes. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Here's
our
princess.
So sparkly.
That's beautiful.
Wow.
Pretty.
So I guess I don't have to tell you who the designer is.
Hayley Paige. I have an idea.
Well, I love the sparkles on the skirt. Like, I think it's so pretty.
It is.
What do you think about the neckline?
I like the deep V. I don't know how Dad would feel about deep V.
I think her dad might not like that too much.
Yeah, I think the same thing. And you could kind of tell she liked it, but she didn't love it.
Well, I feel bad saying it's trash, but this isn't your dress.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
She said we weren't going to show the positive ones unless it was her dress.
Well, you could have been nice and said so cute.
You made the signs.
Yeah, Chelsea sometimes uses the word trash, but we know there's no trash dresses here at Kleinfeld.
We're only going to give you the positive ones if it's it.
Yeah, I didn't get a feeling, so.
Trust me, I'm going to be my 20th year here. You will know the feeling.
20.
Okay, yep. We need the feeling.
I feel like it was the perfect dress to start out with and get us into the princess mood, but it's not the one that I'm supposed to walk down the aisle in.
Just not the one. Like, nobody's crying yet.
I need to try on the pepper gown next. I think that this could be the one the more and more I think about it.
Nope. The one dress I need is missing. It looks something, it looks like this. This is the top of the pepper dress, but the skirt is full and has the horsehair on it. And I'm not giving up until I find it.
I've always wanted to try on this pepper dress. It was like the first dress that I wanted to try on. So where is it?
Desperately looking for the pepper dress. Hayley Paige, okay. The blush.
Let me see where it is right
Thanks.
Now.
I looked in ball gowns and I looked in A-lines.
Okay.
All right, can we check the rooms?
Sure.
Thank you.
No problem.
I'm not giving up until I find that pepper dress. But in the meantime, I'm going to put Chelsea into another Hayley Paige dress. I need the two-piece. So the dress I'm putting on now has a similar bodice and comes with a large overskirt. So at least she will get the effect of the pepper dress, and then who knows, she may actually like the idea of a fitted dress and then an overskirt.
Wow.
I have the two-piece
one.
Yeah. So this is a new Hayley Paige
that
does have the overskirt.
Dianne picked a dress out that was more form-fitting, and I wasn't sure how I felt about that because a princess does not wear a form-fitting dress.
Although I do see you in a big skirt.
I know.
So this will definitely give it a more princess look.
Wow, that like changes the whole thing.
It does, right?
Yeah. Once Dianne puts the overlay on top of the dress, I kind of love the way this dress looks because you could see the whole dress underneath, which is
right.
Cool. I'm surprised at how much I like this dress.
Ooh. Oh, here
oh
she
my gosh.
Does.
Oh,
it's a sweetheart.
Wow.
Got a little different.
So pretty.
Ooh. Wow.
Oh my God.
I love that pattern.
It's funny because like you could see the actual dress like even under this, but
yeah. But you still don't realize it's
you
two
don't
things.
Like no one.
Right,
would
and
know.
Then you remove the overskirt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready to show them?
Yeah, let's show.
Let's see.
Gosh,
let's see.
Over the head.
Okay. Over the head.
Oh my God,
oh,
that's
wow.
So beautiful.
Really?
See, she has the body for it.
I know, but everybody's like, oh my God. Like, this is so not
so
really.
Well, she didn't flip up the trash sign, Anna.
No trash.
Yeah, she's like, can't say it. I think I only like it because Hayley Paige designed it. It's not my dress at all.
Right.
Like, that's the thing. I mean, This isn't my style, I feel.
But it's so pretty on you.
That's really beautiful.
Okay, you guys are stressing me out. Like, stop loving it so much. Like,
just because we love it doesn't mean this is the one for you.
Exactly.
It's just a beautiful dress.
I just feel like it's so not me. Like, I love the twirly and that kind of thing. I think after I try on this dress, I know that I'm meant to have a princess dress.
Chelsea knows what she likes, and I think you should just stick with that first instinct.
Yeah, on to the next.
Okay.
Thank you, Vanessa.
All right.
Oh my gosh, that was beautiful.
That was so pretty.
What is this, the tiara we're wearing on our wedding day?
Can you tell him the bride?
Diamonds on that day.
Oh, obviously.
For my wedding day, I always envisioned myself, you know, wearing a big Princess Hayley Paige dress. And putting this dress on, I just knew. I got goosebumps.
It's just like so.
The only thing that could possibly make this any better would be to have the designer herself here. But
I know, it's okay.
It's okay.
All right, well, we were planning to get crafty today, but I just got a call from Dianne Kleinfeld, and there's Hayley Paige's bride in the house, and they've asked me to come surprise her. Okay.
There we are. Oh my
God.
Pretty, right?
Wow.
Oh my gosh. You guys,
I'm
getting some feelings.
I feel goosebumps.
Wow. Oh my God. Just so romantic and like light and airy. Like, I've always seen this dress online and I haven't tried it on in real life. And I wasn't sure if it was going to be for me. I put it on and I felt like it was what I was going to marry Spencer in.
Aww.
It's so weird because I'm feeling these emotions that I never even thought I could feel when I'm putting any type of clothes on.
Oh, we have to turn around.
She's losing it. I'm about to too.
Okay, breathe.
Okay.
Breathe.
It just fit my body type perfectly, fit exactly what I envisioned my wedding to be like and the dress to be. Just the perfect dress.
Isn't it perfect, Margie?
I think that's the one.
I'm a goner.
Tissues all around.
I need tissues.
Thank you.
That is so
Isn't it?
Wow,
we need to get it together.
Oh, that is beautiful.
I just feel like it's perfect.
It's
like
everything you wanted.
Right. It is, right, Anna?
Everything.
I just feel like this is it. It's really like romantic and just
think
light.
Think about the dancing.
Yeah.
And
the back
beautiful.
Is beautiful.
The back is beautiful.
Isn't the back beautiful?
Yes.
Oh, yes,
that is amazing.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We're
Are you kidding me?
She's going to fall.
See, we make dreams come true.
Oh my God,
she is your number one fan. This is Chelsea.
You look like a queen.
Doesn't she?
I think I have to bow.
I'm already crying my eyes out. I found the dress of my dreams, and Hayley Paige walks in behind me. Like, are you kidding? That is amazing.
This is my boyfriend, Conrad. We were in the area.
You are my fairy godmother. Like, thank you so much. Like, I cannot believe this happened. Thank you so much for coming here.
Isn't it beautiful on her,
Hayley? Amazing. And I'm going to get the matching veil.
Okay.
We have to talk to Hayley about the veil because Chelsea wasn't sure about the veil, and I'm thinking.
We really want a veil.
We are voting for the veil.
Well,
like, it's your time.
I know, and I feel like it's such a dramatic moment.
Right.
And you're not going to have it on all, like, evening.
Right. Hayley, you're the queen, so you tell me. You decide.
I think you're the queen in this situation.
Okay, tell me more.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, my gosh,
so Hayley did a matching veil for the dress, for the pepper dress.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Did you know there was a matching veil?
No, I had no idea.
I'll swing it forward so they can see the work.
Oh my gosh.
Look how pretty this is. Wow. So it has the same work on it?
It matches perfectly.
Ooh, I sparkles.
Margie?
Love it.
Christy?
Oh my God, yes.
Anna?
So cute.
Conrad?
Absolutely.
He said yes.
So how do we feel about the veil?
I think I have to see it. Can I turn?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Yeah?
Okay.
Oh my God, I'm gonna start crying. Get it together. I think I got so emotional when I saw myself in the mirror with the veil on because I knew that this is the dress that I was gonna marry my fiance in. Now I have to have it.
You have to have
like, it. It's perfect. I just could see him watching me walk down the aisle and I just can't wait for it to happen.
Chelsea, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Having Hayley Paige here literally was one of my dreams come true. I cannot believe Dianne is like a fairy godmother